The best two words in sports, game seven. It will make or break you psychologically. Guys ask me, are you worried about the seventh game? And I said, no. Let them worry about us.
Ain't nothing else to say, that's it.
That's what you live for.
Welcome to the 19th Game 7 in NBA history. The Warriors are trying to wrap up what would be the greatest season in NBA history.
Will tonight be the very night that Cleveland fans have spent decades dreaming about? Game 7, next.
This is a Game 7 in the NBA Finals. This might be once in a lifetime. Leave everything out on the floor. All right, if we do that, we're going to give ourselves a great chance to leave out of here with our dream, all right?
Whatever happens, man, it's been a hell of a series. You guys have done a great job.
All right, good luck. Oracle Arena is alive and roaring as we get set for Game 7.
Irvin, he's bested by Klay Thompson. Pulls up 15-footer. Tough shot by Irvin. That's a heck of a shot right there.
Smith. Pass right through the hands of Curry. Curry had that steal, but it slipped through his hands. James, the two-handed slam.
Game 7, we're all pumped up and everything. We're just in a little bit of a rush, but keep it moving.
Green for three.
And Draymond's wide open, takes another three. 5 for 5.
Wow, think he's feeling it?
Keep playing. Cut, Draymond, cut. Cut, split.
Makes his quick move, stops underneath, layup is good.
Draymond Green has 21 points. And the Golden State Warriors will go to the locker room with a 7-point lead.
We got to be better. We got to pick our body language up. All right. We got to play harder. We got to be more aggressive. All right. And listen, man, everything we got is 24 minutes, man. Everything we got. Come on, man.
Hey, Carr, Carr, you got to be aggressive. Come on.
Out comes Irving to the foul line, works it on Draymond Green, gets fouled, puts it up, and puts it in! Oh! Kyrie Irving has a chance for the three-point play!
There we go, that's how we fight, that's how we fight! Let's keep going hard, all right?
Kyrie Irving guarded by Curry.
Kyrie Irving knocks down a three, and the Cavaliers with their largest lead of the night. Irving having a huge third quarter.
Everybody settle down. It's a 6-point game with a quarter and a half left. We're going to get a stop. If you can run, we run.
Curry's got it. Curry with a 3-on-3. Bounce pass. Clevenson to the rim. Right-hand slam.
An entire NBA season coming down to one final quarter to decide a champion.
12 minutes, man. 12 minutes. Everything we put into the season, 12 minutes left. Trust your teammates. Trust each other.
Curry, crossover, three-pointer. It's good! Steph Curry from way downtown, and we're tied again. We've had 20 lead changes and 11 ties.
Look at that! We got to contest shots, all right?
Iguodala out of the pack. He's got numbers if he hurries. The Curry, bounce pass, Andre.
Between the circles, down to our left. Irving's picked up by Steph Curry, 6 to shoot. He's at the right point. He stutter steps, he launches a 3.
He nailed it! It's over! The Cavaliers are NBA champions!
The drought is over! The curse destroyed! 52 years of torment and anguish has been washed away.
This is what it was about. This is what it was about right here, man. Right here, man. Right here.
We got a group of guys that want to keep playing, and we believe in each other. Believe in it. We did it. We did it, Cleveland.
for you!
Congratulations, you're the first team in the history of the NBA to come back from a 3-1 deficit in LeBron, Most Valuable Player, 2016 NBA Finals. Congratulations.
Our names will be etched in history, man. Never thought I'd be here.
You know, when you win the championship together, it's like a blood transfusion. It's just something that you can never change.
Ultimately got it done. People said we couldn't do it. Showed a lot of perseverance and resilience.
Our inspiration throughout the whole playoffs. We had 16 puzzle pieces to complete the whole puzzle. 15 puzzle pieces for all 15 guys that made sacrifices. And the last puzzle piece, go to Coach Lou. Yeah!
I'm at a loss of words. All I know is we're the 2016 NBA World Champions.